Fighter of the Month is Israel Adesanya, who almost finished Robert Whittaker at the end of round one, but then got the job done in round two and won the UFC middleweight title and improved to 18-0. Fight of the Month is Yair Rodriguez versus Jeremy Stephens. Yair almost stopped Jeremy in round two after hurting him with a body kick, but Stephens showed a lot of will to survive and then finish the round strong and go on to win the third. Judges gave it to Yair, but would have been interesting to see five rounds as it was originally scheduled to be. Nico Price is a unique fighter. He's a KO artist off his back, and his clean upkick knockout over James Vick earns KO of the Month honors. He hands Vick his fourth straight loss. Submission of the Month is Ciryl Gane. He came close to stopping Domtel Mays in their fight with the striking, but with 14 seconds left, he surprised everyone by landing a heel hook to end the match. He's definitely a prospect to watch in the heavyweight division. Controversy of the Month is Greg Hardy being allowed to use his inhaler in between rounds, but it was later deemed illegal and his was overturned to a no contest. But credit to Hardy for taking a short notice bout with Alexander Volkov on November 9th.